Chapter 1, Lesson 6, Multiplying and Dividing Real Numbers. The objective of this lesson, to find products and quotients of real numbers. Lesson vocabulary, multiplicative inverse and reciprocal. The essential understanding, there are two of them, the rules for multiplying real numbers are related to the properties of real numbers and the definitions of operations. And rules for dividing real numbers are related to the rules for multiplying real numbers. Your solve it for the lesson. Use patterns to complete the table and answer the questions below. Explain your reasoning. First, what is the sign of the product of a positive number and a negative number? Second, what is the sign of the product of two negative numbers?